Oh my goodness.
I found a little scroll and some green wrapping. So I grab it and I'm so excited. I open it and it's a clue to an idol with a very basic map.
Oh my goodness.
I'm excited about the clue and now I gotta find the idol.
So it's gotta be this trick.
Idols are what you want in this game. I need this thing. It's something that, like, now is when I have to find the thing. This can get me to the end.
How am I gonna hide this? Oh my goodness.
I pull out this big green package and I'm like, this is it right here. This is the idol.
This is the authentic immunity necklace that Eric gave away to Natalie in Survivor's 16th season.
Eric, once again, immunity is yours.
Eric had made it to the final five and had won this immunity necklace, which guaranteed him a spot in the final four.
Matt, you think you could talk him into giving you the necklace?
Who would fall for that?
I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
And then promptly voted him out.
13th person voted out in the sixth member of our jury. Eric, you bring your torch.
But there's a secret nobody knows. This necklace has been living on Ghost Island for a decade. It has matured into a hidden immunity idol with the same powers as any other hidden immunity idol.
Yeah. At least for this vote, I would love for it to be easy peasy Navidi and us to just get out Michael or Libby. Problem is, Chris and Dominic, it's like the Cold War. Would you like to have
Dom, what would you like to talk about?
Well, it's unfortunate because I think the three of us especially could have really put our heads together. You know, I mean, I'll even temporarily work together.
If we can find a way to protect each other and get somebody out of here.
I mean, I haven't made up my mind on anything that I'm gonna do.
What about someone sitting over there? Would you be opposed to any one of those three? To any one of those three?
You gotta tell me because I don't know anybody yet.
I just pointed at three people sitting on the beach. But if you're not willing to say yes to any of them,
I can't say yes to anybody right now.
All right, then we can't come to an agreement.
I knew this was gonna be 10 minutes of nonsense.
That's fine, we'll send him for an untimely departure.
I'll drink to that.
The peace talks came to an abrupt halt. I was willing to collaborate with Chris, but the gloves are off now. It's time to go to war with you. Yeah.
We won a lot together. Respect for that. But socially, you don't know what you're doing. I hope you stop saying I so much. I hope you start listening to people. Oh, yeah. And finally, somebody had to say it. I'll say it. Stop rapping. You're trash. At rap. You're garbage at rap. You can't rap. You have no bars. Put the mic down, bro. Put the pen down, bro. Use an eraser.
Jeff Probst!
What?
I think I'm done, bro.
Wendell wins individual immunity. Safe the tribal council. Guaranteed a spot in the final five.
Wendell, come on over.
To the club, brother.
Win. Your first individual immunity win guarantees you a spot in the final five. You will not be voted out tonight.
Yeah.
And out of nowhere, Wendell quietly builds the pyramid that guarantees him a spot in the final four. Wendell wins individual immunity.
Wendell, come on over.
Good job, buddy.
Back-to-back wins. Safe again tonight at Tribal Council. Cannot be voted out of this game. Guaranteed a 1-in-4 shot.
May I say a little something, Jeff?
Sure.
A few weeks ago, someone came in this game and we linked up and she reminded me of someone from back home. She reminded me of my sister, Lauren. I told her I would be loyal to her like I'd be loyal to my sister. So, Laurel, I want to play this for you. This might not be a smart strategic move, but I'm standing by you, and I appreciate all that you have done for me and our alliance. So, it's for you.
Cool. Thank you. All right, well, can I play this for myself?
Thank you, Laurel.
Thank you.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Laurel will not count. 16th person voted out, the 9th member of our jury, Jonathan. That's three, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
All right, I'm gonna read the votes.
What?
Wendell. For the first time in 36 seasons of Survivor, we have a tie. Here's what happens in a tie. The person who is not tied, Laurel, you become the 11th and final member of our jury, and you will cast the deciding vote. This vote, I'll save. Thank you for a great season of Survivor. I will see you back in the States.
The winner of Survivor Ghost Island, Wendell.